Hey, what's going on YouTube? I am Prime Investors, back with another hot crypto project. Today we are going to check Phantom Starter. Project related all the links, you will get in the video description so you can check them all one by one. Before we start, a small disclaimer, this is not going to be any investment advice, my job is to find and introduce to you guys about the most trusted and reliable projects. You should always do your own research before investing in any project. And if you're new to the channel, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, and also hit the bell icon, so you won't miss any updates from Prime Investors. So let's get started. Phantom Starter is a multi-chain IDO platform, built on Phantom. As you know guys, at the moment, you need to have accounts on several different launchpads, in order to access projects on different chains. The vision of Phantom Starter, is to be an all-in-one crypto mall. Starting as a one-stop IDO for all chains, Phantom Starter will expand into DeFi, NFTs, and a DEX. With Phantom Starter, new projects can raise funds or resources to accelerate their growth in an early stage, with cryptocurrencies capital. And investors, who are seeking to invest in early-stage projects that are safe and analyzed by their team. I will explain everything about this project in detail. So let's get started. Here we are on the website of Phantom Starter. Invest or raise capital on any blockchain. Meet the platform that enables investors to participate first in the most promising projects and products with solid business plans to win top blockchain opportunities. From here, you can check the investors and partners of this project, which are Spark Digital Capital, Solidity Ventures, AnySwap, Anchor Network, and Signum Capital. With Phantom Starter, you can raise and invest capital on any blockchain, while their decentralized investment app manages all the regulatory, compliance, and multi-network responsibilities. This means your project can easily raise funds from a wider variety of investors, hassle-free. You can see, their white paper is also available, so if you want to read in detail, you can download the light paper from here. Here you will get the 37 pages of the light paper. First you can see the size of market, which is about $500 million, and Phantom Starter is well positioned to capture a significant portion of the market and provide the next generation decentralized investment protocol with intuitive user experience. From here, you can see the major competitor in this market are Polka Starter, BSC Pad, Card Starter and all. Polka Starter is currently having market cap of about $230 million. Here from the image, you can see the application flow. Project applicants will go through a rigorous curating system and selection process. Launching on Phantom Starter requires a solid business plan with real-world outcomes. From here you can check their selection process stepwise. They will receive application directly, or from reference of their partners, or from community. The FS Ministry reviews the application against its rigorous selection criteria. Every member of the ministry does its own due diligence on the project. FS Ministry members analyze and discuss the application amongst each other and votes on the project. When the applicant is accepted, it is then given access to the incubator module. They will also provide report to the community on the website. And the community has the right to champion unselected applicants in the governance hub. So this is how their selection process will work. Only after completing this process, the project will go live on Phantom Starter. They will continue to fact-check, monitor the campaign, and make sure investors are properly educated and protected. From here you can check Phantom Starter investment model, through which investors can invest into the new projects. The protocol uses a tier-based system to determine the guaranteed allocation for each participant in a pool. Staking LP tokens, or an NFT Phantom FS keys, qualifies token holders within the FS tiered system. Access and chance to participate in Phantom Starter's decentralized investment protocol is dependent on the assigned tier level. Allocation tiers are identified based on the token's amounts held at the time of the snapshot. From here, you can see in detail about all the seven tiers. Tier 1 is the minion key, in which there will be a lottery system you have to do follow, like, retweet, comment. In this tier, you will get standard allocation, you will not get any governance right. And you have to stake minimum 10,000 FS tokens, or you need minion NFT. Same way you can check for tier 2, which is imp key, tier 3 is ONI key. From tier 1 to 3, there will be a lottery system. And from Tier 4 and onwards, you will get guaranteed allocation. Tier 4 is Banshee Key, Tier 5 is Wraith Key, Tier 6 is Kappa Key, and the Tier 7 is Phantom King Key. In this tier, you will get 25x standard allocation size, you will also get governance rights, and to be eligible in this tier, you have to stake minimum 2,250,000 FS tokens. So this is how they have divided into 7 tiers. So now let's take a look at their detailed roadmap. In phase 1, they have already done strategic partnerships, private sale, and website launch. Phase 2 is the development phase, in which, just now they have completed whitelisting competition, and soon they will announce the result for the same. And after that they will done token public sale. Their V1 app will provide staking, liquidity mining, and FS decentralized financing public sale integration. Following a platform upgrade, V2 will include the FS Pass NFT store, and an overview of the wallet. Their first project will be launched in Q3 2021. The estimated time to complete Phase 2 is approximately 3 months. In Phase 3, Platform V3 Upgrade will refine the cross-chain IDO model and provide automated features for KYC, whitelist, and token sale distribution. And in Phase 4, Phantom Starter bridges the gap between crypto and the real world. So you can check everything here from their roadmap. I like how they are clear with the roadmap. Now let's take a look at their tokenomics. Total token supply is 1 billion FS tokens, from which 16% tokens are for seed sale, 14% tokens are for private sale, 3% for public sale, 5% for liquidity and LP mining, 10% for marketing, 10% for development, and other 10% tokens are for partnerships. So this is how they have distributed their tokens. And from here, you can check about their token release schedule. And at last, you will get all the community links of the project, which I will also share in the video description, so you can join and get updated to the project. So this is all about Phantom Starter. Definitely, if you want to join this project, then join it now. You can buy the tokens, after they done token listing. And as the project will grow, token price will also grow rapidly, and you can make some decent profit. As you know guys, we only introduce reliable and trusted projects to you. Thousands of investors are watching us daily, and always makes good money from our videos. I recommend this project to everyone, as I firmly believe this project will do awesome in coming days. So let's not waste any time. We'll post all the community and project related links to description, so go and check out. Till time I am signing off for now. If you enjoyed video and found something interesting, then do like this video, and also drop a comment to the comment section. Your valuable feedbacks are very important for us.